Our policing of the Channel has been too fragmented, with different people doing different things, being pulled in different directions. So we will establish a new, permanent, unified small boats operational command. This will bring together our military, our civilian capabilities, and the National Crime Agency.